don't stop. Don't stop. Thank you. Stop.
That's the time that this tree basically grew up. So it was probably smaller when the bear climbed up this tree. So basically like a scar from the tree. Yeah, exactly, small scar. So do you think of other animals that hibernate for winter? Smaller animals. We have a bird. So basically gonna lower his body temperature and lower his heart rate to survive for winter. So if you see a bear in the kitchen bar, don't be afraid, he's not looking for any food. Just make yourself bigger, make some noise, and just back away. Don't take a selfie with him. So we're gonna go down.
No, this is so much more fun at home.
Oops. And you need to flick this move to the side.
vous avez pour me dire ça.
Wow, beaver.
It's good now,
yeah.
It's
all wet.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, wow.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
All the way up there. You can even cut that one right there too.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Turning back.
Oh, good thing, yeah. Oh, he's going back in.
Oh, back in the case.
The river.
Oops.